National Ceiling, we're going to be treating this travertine deck with our coating application. And along with that, we'll broadcast our nano beads here in a moment. Now, anytime you have a tone to your travertine, as you see here, it's got a little bit of color to it, you cannot get away with using a penetrating sealer. Some people call that an impregnating sealer. That will, in effect, ruin your deck. Reason being, number one, it's probably going to be slick, but getting past that for the moment, if you don't have some type of topical treatment, in other words, if you try the penetrating angle, by definition, that sealer is below the surface, leaving the surface exposed. If the surface is exposed, well, it's going to get dirty. It's probably going to be slick, but more importantly, and the biggest thing of all is, you're not protecting that surface from the getting bleached out from the sun. And if you have a saltwater pool, the salt's going to degrade the stone. So you can't use a penetrating sealer is the point. You have to use some type of topical protection. Now, there's two ways to treat the surface with topical protection. We can either apply a sealer or we can apply the coating that you see here. Now, if we entertain a sealer for the moment, we're not opposed to sealers. We're the largest paver sealer in the country. So we can certainly use or apply a sealer. Now, we normally don't do that when providing non-slip. Here's the reason. If we apply a topical sealer with non-slip, we can do it all day long. However, what you will find is the particles that are used with a sealer, the shark skins of the world and the play sand some people use, that doesn't last long. Those particles are brittle to begin with. If you sneeze, it goes all over the place. So you'll get maybe a year out of that application. And then, not only will you have the expense of doing that every year, you're going to get a buildup of sealer, and I won't even go into that. So anybody can put down a sealer. We mobilize across the country with this application, been doing it for over 20 years, and this coating is completely, completely different than using a sealer. Why is it different? Well, it lasts longer than a sealer. In addition to that, we broadcast these nano beads, which are also more durable. So, to summarize this coating application, you are protecting the surface from fading, as well as staining, as well as degradation from your salt, if you have a saltwater pool. So you're protecting the surface, and you are incorporating not only a non-slip, but a durable non-slip, the most durable application on the planet. We've been international with this application. So you're checking off all the boxes. Surface protection, durable non-slip. And of course, since it's more durable, you're not having to do it every year. And you don't have that stripping project hanging over your head. We mobilize across the country with this durable application.